This is the new Volvo V60. The V60 is longer and lower than its predecessor. The wheelbase is longer, the front overhang is shorter, and that is what gives the car its premium proportions. Rims range from 17 to 20 inch and come in a variety of designs. This is truly a driver's car. The V60 has a world-class chassis. The double wishbone front suspension and the rear integral link suspension secures a true premium driving experience. As a driver, you feel well connected to your V60, which makes driving very engaging. The car remains predictive and easy to drive. We call this inspired confidence. The car's characteristics can be individually adapted through this drive mode scroll wheel. For our optional 4C active chassis, it also controls the suspension characteristics. The new V60 is equipped with the latest safety technology. Our standard city safety system detects cars, pedestrians, cyclists, large animals, both day and night. It can also help avoid a crash by auto-brake and by steering support for evasive maneuvers. In the V60, city safety also detects and helps you to brake for oncoming cars, which is a world first. With our optional pilot assist system, you get even more driving support. Among other things, it helps you to stay in lane and controls the distance to cars in front of you. This V60 inscription has a powerful T6 all-wheel drive engine. There will also be a D3, a D4, and a T5 alternative available. Most importantly, the V60 will come in two all-wheel drive plug-in hybrid versions, the T6 twin engine and the powerful T8 twin engine. The electrical motor is connected to the rear wheels. The petrol engine powers the front wheels. With both engines active, it becomes an all-wheel drive car. The battery for the electrical motor is positioned in the tunnel between the front seats, which leaves the great luggage space intact. The new V60 is a modern and dynamic Volvo estate. It is the perfect car for an active lifestyle, stylish and powerful, designed around you and ready for the future.